Cross, and that's dangerous, and the keeper nearly drops it into his net.